Alright, so it's new content time. A little behind, but I did start on the side quest. So I'm gonna bang out the uncollected. Let's see how that goes. Double science. I guess that's fine. On with the show. So far it's not too bad. I'm gonna pick the arc overload. Rain pushed out the gate. Thank you. had not been hit yet.
Go turn tip to the screen, guys. Come on.
Deep wounds and take a bleed chance, and it goes down a lot faster. I remember that. Oh, cool. Health potion. I forgot to look. I need to stack up on them. Grappling into the potion. Bosses. About to say, is this that stupid special only damage node? And then slap the special 2 in his face and he's gone. So, I guess it was. It's hilariously easy. Took a moment to figure out which node he was. Take that back. don't know it. No, we don't mind, but
doesn't really matter. It's how it comes from. I should have grabbed a torch.
I kind of want to go rewatch the Black Widow movie now after fighting the Taskmaster. to all the Marvel movies, because they are not in any order.
It also depends on who it is. Or I could grab a gambit pen. Usually can make keep the first two on one energy. Or without adding an extra energy refill. Or just one or two nodes on. Oh well. Let me move. Potion, what the... I'm just making sure it was as I didn't know. Yeah. That is just ridiculous. Visible. mouse.
He'll be pretty pesky if you don't get him at the right time of life. Here's another one. When she gets on the right note, she can be quite squirrely. Special 3 or unblockable special. Just have to rotate your champ so you figured out your own way to get him down. Well, that one, I'll admit that was pure luck. Caught him with the fire. I have one, but he's not ranked up yet. I think he's only 2 or 3. But I've been practicing with him in the arena, and I'm kind of getting to like him. I'm just super empty on tier 1 alpha to rank anybody up. Keep up the rank up. The level ups, I guess you could call them. I'm gonna have to either get some variant stuff done so I can get some gems. I live in the tier 1 alpha system next time it shows up. Thank you. be able to get 3 anyway on the milestone. We should have been out of there if that was armor free. Oh, some fishing with that. One of the guys told me who it was. I don't remember offhand. He hasn't aged well in the game, unlike some of the other camps. Halfway through. There is not a motion there, let's go back. Yep. I keep saying eventually I'm going to start doing the cab event, but keep slowly tweaking this one, uncollected, so it's a little bit harder, which I understand, you know, the further you can rank up your champions, the more you gotta rank up, in case the defenders don't die. But until I get to rank 6 stars, in the middle of the road on this one. Like, I could start, but I'm not really gonna do much. I can't complete it. I need the completion if I start doing the cap. Good. this one could be bad. He should have been going like that. But now that I've done that path, I can go back and look at the nether. But I don't need to, I'm done with it, so it still is kind of semi-angry. We break up that silver centennial. Looks like he's decent on prestige. I haven't looked at the website in a while. I'm not exactly near the computer right now. Do have him? I don't even know if he's ranked up. Actually, I could probably promise he's not ranked up. Maybe the rank 2. There's another one. Just because he's killing off the shortage. I need to get a bunch of those so I can take up some other camp. There's so many decent champs. You need kind of a halfway decent roster to make progression easier. Let's move that needle. Stupid falter. Use unblockable special.
desert quest event with Gleason. Jasmine. Yes, let's go straight a couple times, get that extra 6 stone. Bad at timing her digital phase, or whatever you want to call it. I'm glad he's bleeding now, because otherwise I totally would have forgot to grab a immune chant. Boy, one of my favorites. Yeah. Think on item use. Throw in some sticks to get him a little bit higher. Yeah, use more. Or if I could finally get him as a 6-star. Hint, kabam. My phone is listening to everything else I talk about. All the stupid commercials. And what I get? Tell kabam, I need a 6-star warlock. Power.
done that earlier. Not tried to light him on fire. His power could have hit something.
Yeah, look, I got his health level down. Just enough. Dangerous this guy is. Science. You know what?
Oh. Just thinking about torch, but takes class advantage.
Shock immune, so that takes her out of the running. Time to show what you got, Torch. Do so. see, how about... Alright, motion there. Alright, so... It is enough, anyways. Especially with this dude. I'll get it out the way. Fight him a lot. I mean, he did the event quest, but... I don't think he was a cop. Pretty sure I don't have a craving yet. If I do, it's only a 3-0. And I kind of doubt that.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Special 2 is killer when you get some charges. I haven't ranked tour. It's gonna take a lot of resources. Cause I think with her and Black Widow both at rank 2, the 6 stars, I can start chipping away at the Deadpool variant. The Merc one. The Medusa, but I don't have a Nova, so I'm getting that power down somehow. I'll have to read up on her later.
Oh, and done. Well, initial clarity base. Shards is looking pretty good. What'd I earn? What is this? Oh, it's just that stupid cosmic one. Video here. That's Uncollected Cat and Mouse. Single clear. Thanks for watching. We're done pretty much on the hour. That's a shorter time than a lot of the most recent ones.